What we're gonna do right now is demonstrate two good reps for the American kettlebell swing and then two not good reps. Good rep. Good rep. You can see in each of those, the kettlebell is up overhead, which is what we're looking for. Two reps that would not count. Not high enough, not high enough. Remember, we want that kettlebell overhead. If you don't know, bring it back a little bit farther to be sure. Second movement in the CMC PIT, American kettlebell swing.